Heyo, here we go. What is up, folks? This is Captain Crunch coming at you with another live video. This is Saturday evening, so anything goes. Tonight, I will be playing some Carnage Chronicles. And that is a VR RPG where I am going to go in there and whoop up on some monsters and get some loot. So let's see if my Dramamine has kicked in yet. I hope it has because I don't want to go to bed sick as a dog. We get on my warrior action here. Oh yeah. Represent. I think I just like walked through this portal or something. I only played this game one time, so not really 100% sure how I'm supposed to do this. Perhaps I just need to reset my view. Make sure that I'm not all over the place. Make sure I can lean, swing without destroying my monitor. That would be really good to not destroy my monitor. Well, let me tell you. So let's get in this portal. Try to teleport as much as I can, except for an active combat, I think is probably the best thing. Dramamine only goes so far. Come on, monsters! All right, let's go. Oh, here we go. Well, no, I didn't want to do that. Oh, here we go. Oh, this is bad. Alright, so I guess there's like a scroll here. What does it say? Gatemaster dead. If read you, Gatemaster, go crawly cave, open gate. Go crawly cave. Well, I don't know where crawly cave is. Perhaps it's like. Actually, I think what I really like to do is go sell my stuff. Whoa, heyo, what is that? Okay. Okay, well, I guess that doesn't do anything. So, perhaps what I really need to do is. Yeah, I really think. Man, something sounds magical as fuck up in here. Damn, I love shit that's magical as fuck, so where's it at? Alright, I think what I need to do is I need to go sell my stuff. I've already got too much loot, I guess. So, use that shit. I teleport us to home. Gotta unload some of this loot from the last raiding session, yo. Alright, so I'm back here. What I gotta do is go find this here shop. Sup, son? Well, you gonna buy some of my stuff or what? Well, I guess that's not how I do that. No touchy. Did not expect that to happen. All right, so how do I sell this stuff? So let's get in here. A worn shoe. Have at it, brother. Cannot be sold. Collector. Another sword. Oh, that's awful. I feel like health is not An issue I've been running into. 15%. Oh, that's hot money. Oh, damn. Oh, damn. I feel like I gotta sell these journal entries. I don't want them. So I got this cheese, I guess. Oh, I guess I gotta keep that there. So we'll keep the big money items here. We'll keep the fish up there, the potion up there. Sell the cheese. Keep weapon down there. Keep whatever that thing is down there. Healing, other weird items. Okay, cool. So I've got money. What is this? Oh, is that like more backpack space? How much money do I even have? 249, I can't buy shit with that. Son of a. All right, well, fine. I don't need no town portal scroll. Alright, so let's turn back around here. I feel like there was treasure in there last time that I was not getting. Give me that money. Give me these dinner plates, yo. Dude, is there none of these asshole bugs around here? We ain't breaking out to choke a bitch? What? Bitch. Damn, there's none of these asshole bugs around here? Nothing good in there. Okay. Well, that one's moving. Ah! I was not expecting that. Holy shit, that scared the hell out of me. Man, I don't think I had the shit scared out of me like that in a long time. Where's that buzzing coming from, man? Yeah, I'm feeling brisk now. Dick. Hide out here for a minute. Check my inventory. Alright, fine. Nothing of value. Alright, so let's get up in there. Here we go. Let's see. It's a dead dog. God, I love the graphics in this game. All right, we're gonna get this little rock thing here. Gonna get this. Where the hell's it coming from? Oh, here it is. Got an asshole. Dude, what a dick. Oh. Oh, he's just out of reach. And I can't put my hand in the ceiling fan, son of a bitch. Punk ass. Did I get everything that was down here already anyways? Alright, monsters. Yeah! God, I felt like that was a huge victory. Whoa! Oh, that son of a bitch. Ugh. What a little bitch. Oh, you're... Punk ass. Oh yeah, tasty fish. Bitch. Okay. Let's try this again. All that work for a fish? For a fish? Woo! Oh, okay. That's a thing. That's where those assholes come from. Got it. Oh. Now that's interesting. Damn, that was awesome. Well, I guess here we go. Up to the next room. Oh, I can't get that bow. It's like right there, bro. No, I want it. All right, well, I guess it'll go like this. Okay. Man, this place is just incredible. Like, this game is just off the chain. This is like the way the RPG should have been when they first came out. Well, maybe not when they first came out. I suppose that's kind of asinine to assume that they're going to be this good. Right, let's see here. Go over on this wall. Sneak. Ooh, what's going on up here? They're not shooting at me, I guess that's good. All right. Dope. Aiming down sights. Nice. Dope. All right, Wolf Dog, bring it on. It was tough. Right, here we go. Oh, damn, a treasure chest. Nice. Thank you. Alright, let's get up in this. Woo! Ah! Yeah, bitch. Suck it! Alright, now give me my loot. Where the hell am I? Oh, I'm like halfway, like walking into the wall. Okay, well, that guy's dead. Next. Destroyed. Okay, moving on to the next one. Where are these assholes coming from? That's what I need to know. I hear like dog footsteps. What in the world? What is going on? Is that a spider? Yeah, I don't need any of that in my life. What? What the hell? Get off of me. Ah, ah. What in the world? I didn't even see him. Okay. So I guess I gotta watch out for that. Wow. Jesus, man. Man, I've got my heart racing here a little bit. Oh. Little bitch. Where's more of you? Oh, shit. It's like the colors blend in so well here. Man, I just hear scurrying everywhere, dude. It's like, I just don't know where they're at or where they're coming from. Oh, those are spider eggs. Good to know. Son of a bitch. I gotta... bitch. I feel like I got all the spiders. I think. Alright, let's try to switch back to Old Faithful. Stupid spiders. Man, there's another one right there. Stupid thing. Bitch. Yo, what is that? Hey, give me that. Bitch. Woohoo. Perfect. Destroyed. We got spiders over there. Damn, man. Almost hit that son of a bitch. Well, it turns out cranking it slow is what does it best, so. Really? Here we go. Spooky vision. That's worth $15. What's up? Right, no spiders in there. Good. All right, next. Son of a bitch, why these spiders? Damn, I was almost three for three. Ha! Wow. Where the hell are they coming from? Dude, where is it all coming from? I can hear them coming all around me. You ambitious little sons of bitches. Ah. Bitch. Dude, I straight jacked that spider. Guess you gotta get the combat flow going. Suck it! Dude, what is that? Ornate skull. What is that? Apple. broken weapon. Strike. What is that? Potion of Fury. Okay. Oh, you're an asshole, dude. I have 1300. What can I buy with 1300? Nothing. I gotta do a lot of dungeon delving. What is that? Elven Buckler, class Archer. This is all Archer class bullshit. Yeah, what are those? $150. Damage. It's 29. It's 46. And I can get a lot of this stuff. I feel like I use the crossbow an awful lot. Well, it looks like it's time for a break. My son is screaming, so I will be right back. All right, folks, I am back. I apologize about that gap. I've got a 3-year-old son, and he is, he gets up probably once a night over something really trivial, but he makes a big deal out of it because he's tired, he's grumpy, he doesn't really know what the heck's going on. But this time, his water bottle happened to have been just barely open, and it was leaking in the bed, so he thought he had wet the bed. And that made him very upset, and he doesn't like to sleep in it, so I had to go change out the sheets and stuff. Poor little guy. What is this thing? Glassware, head shield, books, and gunny must be used actively. Okay, so what's the difference between that one and my shield? I don't see that there is a difference. I'm just gonna hoard my money, I think. But this dungeon seems to go on for quite a ways, so I think I'm going to switch gears a little bit before I get motion sick, because I feel pretty good right now. And we'll call this a break for this game. We will go bam. I think we're going to play maybe some good old-fashioned mech sim. Some Vox Machina. So that game is dizzope. And I'm getting pretty warm, too. We haven't cranked up the AC quite yet. And, it is just getting kind of warm in here when I'm moving around slashing at dudes. Alright, so let's see, what do we want to play? Let's see if I got any notifications. Yeah, baby. Give me some packs. Oh, I missed. Okay, small hanging shelf and stack it. Whatever. We have another one. Yo, drink taps? That's what's up. And the barrel table? Oh, I might need that. I love this, how I can design my room and stuff. And I got all this stuff set up the way I like it, but there's obviously more I can do. I just need to unlock the parts. Small hanging shelf. Okay. Another one. And we get these just for playing for X amount of time in VR. So the longer I spend in VR, the more of these I get. That's kind of cool. Old Benjamin and, wait, what? Alligator, bookshelf, bookend. Okay, interesting. Man, I got some nice-ass chairs. Wait, ooh, what is that painting of? I might even have that one already. Yeah, I got two. Alright. Three more. Ooh, another one of those. Another alien tank. I wonder if that's rare. Took me a while to get the first one. I know that. Ruined rug. Cool. One of those fucking Pokemon things. Oh, that was dope. I wonder if hitting a target with those boxes actually gets me anything. That would be interesting. Alright, so let's take a look at what games we got going on here, folks. Well, what is this? Autica. Alright, well, we're going to go to the shop and take a look at this. Okay, let's check this game out. Oh, that looks fun. Damn, that game looks sick. Apps with female leads. Really? Okay. Pixel ripped down to $12.99. Damn. Alright, what are the deals? I don't want Racket Fury. What is it? The Ramen Shop Simulator? What? Damn, for $2. I'm gonna have to make me some ramen, son. Oh, yeah. Oh, I wish you guys could see these fine games I am playing. The Limit. Oh my God, it's got real actors in it. That means it's gonna be awful. Killer VR, blah, blah, blah. Samurai Chef Simulator. Cave Digger. Nah. Nah, fam. Dance Collider. Nah, fam. Escape Room Drops. Planes. No. 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 Oh, I gotta know what Puppet Fever is. What? Oh, just show me the gameplay already. What the fuck? Anything new come out? Shadow Legend. That Arca game looks so dope. Waco, what is that? Tranquility. Man, these got so many games, yo. Ooh, I haven't even played this. Yeah, let's do this. Guess we're gonna play this game now. All right, Abloika. All right, here we are. Whoa, what is this? Standing experience. Okay. I think it's pointing at my crotch then, which is a little uncomfortable for a start of a game. Please stand here. I am standing here. We're gonna reset the view. It's pointing at my penis. What is this game doing? Yeah, we're gonna start it with an index trigger finger. Here it happens. This is one of the free games down at last time. There's like so much free stuff for VR. It is unreal. Like, a lot of it's really short and like not super, but there are a handful of really dope things, but there's tons of stuff to try. And because it's VR, almost all of it is at least like pretty interesting. that's interesting. It's following my hands. Avaloki. Maybe there's something interesting to have. Since it's a standing experience, so I'd like to experience something. Heyo. There we go. I don't know. I don't know what to do with three purple eyes would say to anybody. Back up off it. Yeah, don't burn me, son. Get that torch away from me with your big ass head. Dude, that jacket is filthy. And you're not even wearing anything under it? That's disgusting. Oh, hey, there we go. Something's happening. Now let me get up. Woo! No, not quite. Ooh. That was a very nice. Give me power. Yo, sup? Oh yeah? What about these? I don't know that I feel like it. Ooh, this is interesting. I have all these powers, I guess. Oh, what did I just do? I guess I chose to go to the cat totem. Heyo. I mean, this is kind of dope. Yeah, you guys go. Whoa. So I know everything. I'm a fucking spirit, bro. I talk to ghosts and shit. Oh. I know about that pirate ship, too. The pirate ship. When you hear about this, you're gonna hate this guy. Like, I hate this guy. Oh, fine. Woo! Here we go. We're back in the scroll world. This is so cool. You haven't seen many fishers then. Yeah, I'm stealing your fish. Told you. Oh, this dude's following me, man. He's like keeping eyes on me. I am all knowing, sir. Whoa. Kind of over this. No, no, no. Oh, what just happened? All right, well, that was a complete and or utter waste of time. Goodbye. We're done with that one. Back to some more sitting. Sitting VR.
Whew.
Yeah, it's about that time, huh? Let's find another game to play, folks. So we're gonna go library. What shouldst we play next? Yeah, I think it's time to do some Vox Machina. Okay. Let's battle. Here we go. Let's see here. I don't really care. Auto. Let's go. English Delta, English Gamma, Alpha. I guess we'll do Gold Rush Delta. Ready. All right, get my chair set up properly. Grab on. Let's get my map going on over here. Looks like I need to go this way. Got bad guys over here. Alright. Ooh, that's laser. So I'm probably gonna get my ass kicked if I go up in here, but that's okay. Alright, how do I change weapons? I don't know. My heat. Oh, here we go. Get his ass. All right, let's get down and around. Get on the assault. Alright, this is gonna be interesting. Safe landing, safe landing! Alright. Alright, we're gonna go around this way and see if we can't get these fools. Let's get some speed. Oh, that sucked. I had no idea what just happened there. Well, that was spicy, folks. It's been a while since I've played, so I'm trying to get the hang of things again. I'm trying to remember what everything does. That's a great question. Gold Rush Delta. Trying to see who I'm following, but I'm right behind two folks, right over by the fuel depot. I'm right behind Roboto. Thank you. Oh, shoot. Freaking reject button's like in the worst possible place. It's like hard to hit. All right, let's get in there again, folks. Johnny Cab, I'm right behind you. That is really good to know. Okay. Cool. At least we have bots. Are we in the same area? Wait, I think I see you. Maybe. All right. I did the same. Yeah, I don't know the mechs that well. I'm just gonna go in there and do my best to kill shit. Oh, damn, dude. Dude, I killed two of them sons of bitches right as I rolled in. That was fun. I'm gonna do a couple more matches, I think. What is? That's annoying. It's my fault. I assume responsibility. All right, I'm down. Or just jump ship in the middle of the match. Yeah, I remember this one. It's super irritating trying to find people. And the terrain is just trash. Seems good. I'm gonna probably jump ship here too if everyone else is. What's up, homies? Battle. Oh, I love this map. Wow, I haven't even been using my other weapon this entire time. I just haven't played in so long. How do I zoom in with the railgun again? I forgot. Oh, here we go. All right, here we go. I feel like I can't even overheat. Is what's going on? Samson, get me lifted. I am, but it's only from the numbers that are being crunched by the damage I'm dealing. Man, I find out that there's no heat limit or something like that, and I start putting on real weapons. That makes a real difference. This large laser ain't so bad anymore. Oh, no, he's not. Not enough. Oh, maybe he is. He disappeared. No! I don't need legs. Just give me two more large lasers. I'm gonna hit these fools about straight hooker cookers. I took him with me.
That was fun.
All right, that's about enough VR. Perhaps it's time to get into something else for a little bit. Now that I've gotten all that out of my system, and my eyes and head hurt like crazy, let's get into some magic. Let me just play a couple games, just for good measure. Nah, I mean, we're gonna close the Oculus app, and then get up in some magic arena. The Magic Arena. I'm just gonna play my Grixis deck. Damn, 17. Waiting on opponent. Trying to see if I want some Razzes or not. My opponent is obviously doing nothing, so. Oh, here we go. Alright, what do I got going on here? I actually can play this. I don't have red, but I've got some good tools here. Go dig with Discovery, see if, what is my opponent doing? We'll keep. Interesting, what's he playing? Go get a land. Oh, that's what's up right there. Thought Erasure. Okay, this will do this, and let's just make sure he doesn't have anything useful in those three cards. Oh, hell no. So, I am less concerned with Lyra and more concerned with this. I can kill Lyra, but that's a card that just swings in and kills you. Then again, Lyra is really irritating, and I do have the Eldritch Reborn, so we're going to go ahead and get rid of her. I think we'll go ahead and we'll keep that. Okay. So I think we're going to go like this, and we're going to drop Thief and see if he's got an answer for it. If he doesn't, he is screwed. I am excited about that. Too bad that bitch can't fly. Because now you're going to die. Now that is a spicy meatball. He's probably got like a freaking, what do you call it? Why can't I think of the name? Oh, no, I guess he doesn't. Seal away is what I was thinking of. Ooh. I guess we'll just play another one of those. Not a great card to get, but it's okay. Being able to cast Flourish might come in handy. Or you can just concede. I'm cool with that too. Alright, so he's playing a bunch of little critters. So perhaps Vraska's Contempt is not super useful. Oh. Oh, that was super easy. Guess he's just not feeling it. Alright, I'm actually pretty tired, and my headache is worse than I thought from playing too much VR. So, I'm going to go ahead and call it an evening. I appreciate all of you watching, and those of you who like the content and would like to see more, make sure to like, subscribe, follow, all that jazz. Leave comments on the side about more content you would like to see, potentially jank decks for me to build next week. I'll take a look at that, and we'll kind of check it out. Anywho, have a good evening, and talk to you soon.